the flat panel fitting into the buffalo. A little distracting. To release the food, let's get proportions of the buffalo. Turbulence may occur with a warning. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, even when the seatbelt sign is off. In the event of emergency, you stand to brace. Refer to your safety features card for your brace position. Do not take any carry-on items with you during evacuation and follow the directions of the flight crew. There's a total number of 18 emergency exits on board this aircraft. Center exits located in cabin over the wing, two emergency doors are located before, and two emergency doors exits located in the rear. Please hold on to exit near to you, along with all the exits to be in mind, if you're ready to come to. Should power loss or emergency occur, floor level lighting will come on automatically, and all exits will be indicated by use exit illuminated exit sign. Now should the cabin pressure change, full rostrum mask will automatically drop from the panel above you. Remain seated, you need to pull the mask towards you to start the flow. Place that front yellow mask over your nose and mouth, securing it. You have your mask to drop. Should you sense at the front to tighten. And see, please rest on your own mask prior to assisting others.
Oh, oh dear.
In front of you, you will ensure your seat back is upright in your turn to the positive. If your electronic device becomes wedged in the seat, do not adjust the seat or charter trim it. Call your cabin crew immediately for assistance, and always use care when retrieving the carry-on items from the overhead bay to avoid injury.